Here's a woman who terrorized the Performance Center as part of Retribution, breaking windows, destroying the ring, and attacking superstars.
I think Reckoning is planning on that same treatment for her opponent.
Bad attitude right here.
Yeah.
Ugh, that mask is scary.
Her opposition should be scared. In this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Counter by Candace. Got it, scouted.
Candace quickly dodges.
Big forearm.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Reckoning harbors a lot of resentment, which both fuels her and can hold her back. How can she use that resentment to her benefit tonight?
Reckoning needs to channel that resentment, target her opponent with all the anger, and hold nothing back in her attacks. A humiliating slap.
She's enduring some damage.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Reckoning caught by surprise.
Double stop.
Reckoning is really falling behind.
Reckoning has certainly run into a roadblock.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Now Reckoning looking for some momentum.
Yeah, Reckoning able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. Six. Quick return to the ring. What's Candace building to here?
Oh, brain buster!
Candace is taking control here.
She's showing why they call her Candace Wrestling.
Byron, I love this move. This is one of my all-time favorites. The Wicked Stepsister. Can you believe it?
Candace LeRae. Oh, with the stomp.
Quickly to cover.
See if this is the start of a rally.
Great defense by Reckoning.
Now Reckoning looking for some momentum.
Yeah, Reckoning able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Reckoning is really falling behind.
Reckoning has certainly run into a roadblock.
Dropkick from behind. She's beginning to flag a little.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with. Look out!
Wow, she lands hard.
Oh, schoolgirl!
Tremendous pin combination.
Two.
Fights out in two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Mrs. Gargano escape. She taps out! Taps out!
This singles contest has a victor.
Here is your winner, Candace LeRae.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
You put in the work.
Well, she's scary, all right.
The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee Ray.
A ruthless competitor will do anything to stay atop NXT and NXT UK.
She's proven successful thus far.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Here's the total package of women's wrestling. The Glamazon.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
You know, Beth Phoenix, one of the most powerful and intimidating women to ever compete in WWE.
You're absolutely right. It truly doesn't matter what kind of competitor you fancy yourself. When you lock eyes with the Glamazon, your first thought is retreat.
The Glamazon steps into the ring tonight with one thing on her mind, annihilation.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Right to the back of the neck.
Attack off. What a forearm. She's fighting back. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
Devastating elbow.
Holding the shoulder hostage now.
Targeting the left arm, and look at this, just raining down elbows.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Perched up top, a diving knee drop.
And the pressure on Kaylee continues to mount.
The Glamazon cannot be stopped right now.
You know what, I think people might forget that Kaylee Ray can strike and grapple with the best of them. I would love to see her work a more restrained match here and avoid being so reckless.
That high-risk style can be high reward, but you have a point, Corey.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Oh, there's a headbutt, producing a trampling.
And Zagari drops him.
And right now, Kaylee Ray reaping the benefits of not being so reckless for a moment.
Ah, oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal. She's calling for it. Nasty hit on the face.
Ray getting ready.
Launcher.
Flash. Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Skelter attitude here, getting to the bottom and going back to the top again and again.
Perilous position to be in right now.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder, that'll divorce it.
Insulting. And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Line. answering back.
You're about to see.
What more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Wicked forearm.
Did you hear that thud?
Beth able to dodge that.
This isn't going to be good.
Kaylee tied that one.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
Kaylee wards that attack off. Roundhouse kick! That was nasty.
She avoids the attack completely.
Riding Ray up.
She responds with a counter.
One, two.
Oh, rolled the shoulder out at the last moment.
How is that not three? We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've set up for a second time.
Beth able to dodge that.
That's going to sting.
Situation right now.
Staved off that attack. Kaylee keeps her away.
For the win! Two!
Oh, what a kick out! How in the world?
Somebody pinched me. I gotta be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
Vicious headbutt.
It's unbelievable.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? And Kaylee is taking command of this one.
Kaylee Ray continues on the assault.
Get to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special yet.
All sorts of nasty. This is truly awesome.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
I don't have you walking funny.
Mounted with punches
and not
well measured.
Three.
She turns it around on Phoenix.
Four.
Ooh. Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh boy,
to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, look at her. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. Guys, this is gonna be nasty.
Bad situation. DDT decimates our table.
You have to think of these superstars' well-being right now. They need help.
You're taking years off your career when you perform something so reckless.
Two.
Three. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
ruthless.
She is queuing it up again.
Beth able to dodge that.
Gutbuster across the shoulder. Filthy.
And Beth landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
Not everything's gone to plan for Beth, but she still has a chance to finish the job.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Take off. Flash.
For the win.
Two. She did it. She picked up the victory.
Here is your winner, Kaylee Ray.
Guys, it's rare we see such a closely contested match.
Wow. I didn't expect.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making her way to the ring from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Every time you see Sonya Deville step in the ring, she improves a little bit more. She's a little bit faster, a little bit tougher. The sky is the limit for this lady.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego could be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
And Sonya aboard for one. Corey, what would you say Charlotte needs?
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Shinbreaker. Now that'll do some serious. Look at this, Byron. Oh, look at this submission. Butterfly lock with the leg. Slip through and escape. That was pretty. And Flair gets that turn back on her.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
She's starting to look concerned. Turning the tables. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Just looking to, can she keep her down? She breaks the count quick.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Charlotte showing she's not out of it.
Charlotte still has more to do to get this fully in her favor. Sharp elbow.
McQueen looking to finish things off. Here's the figure four.
Figure eight from the Queen.
Charlotte Flair can taste the victory moments away.
It's only a matter of time.
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
Big takedown right there.
Shoved off using her incredibly powerful legs.
Quick takedown there.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
With kicks
and a clothesline. Into the cover.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
Just barely, but it counts.
Counter by Charlotte.
Charlotte going to the top turnbuckle.
And there's a takedown. Assault on Charlotte now.
Sonya is on a roll right here.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hairpin neck slam. Sonya has her sights on the target. Turns that back on Sonya.
Charlotte showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing out some of her own.
The U-turn Charlotte needed in this match could have been that right there.
Ah, oh, stops to.
I can't believe that she is going to counter and dodge the figure eight.
Great win with all.
Uh-oh, ankle pick.
Beautiful takedown.
Knee crusher.
That's going to hurt.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, face first off the apron.
Two.
definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Charlotte turns it around.
Right across the face.
Did you hear that impact? Ooh, just turned that around.
Well scattered by Charlotte.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
When you're in a tournament situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
Tonight
with good
Well, the nightmare is real.
Brass, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The following contest is a championship first round match. Making her way to the ring from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
The first ever woman to hold the NXT UK Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title.
And let's not forget the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to name a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
I gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton, harder than yours.
First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. Ooh, going over the top, all the way to the floor. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Ripley knows Gonzalez won't stop attacking her. So how does the Nightmare survive against this massive challenge?
She needs to target the massive back of Raquel Gonzalez. Targeting the back takes Gonzalez's strength away and minimizes her height advantage.
Two-handed choke slam.
Ooh, she had enough of that.
And returning to the ring. Oh, what a shot. She's enduring some damage.
Treading all over their opponent.
You doing here, Corey?
And the ropes set this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Such brutality from Rhea Ripley.
And the upper hand belongs to Rhea Ripley.
Tough position to be caught in here. Launch face first. This could do it. She kicks out at one.
Doesn't go well if you still can't get more than a one count by now. Two-handed choke slam.
Ah, right to the back. Boom, did you hear the impact? And now Gonzalez is under immense pressure.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
Nice counter from Gonzalez.
Gonzalez is going to look to press on the advantage.
Raquel gave herself a window. She has to go full throttle now.
Rhea was just a step behind there. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Arm trapped.
One after the other.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Rhea Ripley in command right now.
And Ripley is in complete control.
She's pushed into the corner. Able to reverse that one. She returns the favor there.
Bump handle applied.
Riptide. She can end it here.
And this was just so close to being over.
Almost all over.
Oh, what a counter.
She's trying to fight back in this one.
And Raquel's resolve might be wavering here.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
Ripley and Gonzalez searching their souls as competitors.
Ripley and Gonzalez have beaten the heck out of each other. Can one dig deep and pull this out?
Oh, that might have just broken something. Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Ooh, right to the arm. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
From the top. She comes up empty.
Super kick!
Kick to the back. Nice counter from Gonzalez.
Picture perfect takedown.
Stops Ripley's attack.
This fight. Not down and out yet.
She had it scouted.
Man.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Able to interrupt the attack. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Pump handle applied.
Oh, riptide.
And with that, Rhea showing Gonzalez a complete lack of mercy.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Hoping to end it here.
The strength.
This is unreal.
German suplex.
Gonzalez keeps her at bay.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. She's got an answer for that.
Elbow on the spot.
Already.
Three.
Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Four.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Meet the barricade.
Face first off the barricade. She's in danger of a countout here.
I don't think she cares.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh! Driven face first into the apron.
Eight.
Taking it outside the ring now. Impressive reversal there. Back of the neck getting worked over. Jarring impact.
Two.
One step ahead of Gonzalez there. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. She goes back inside the ropes.
Really just laying it in.
Gonzalez saves herself. Oh, a kick to the face. God.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are
shaking. Is he doing it? Performance by Rhea Ripley. We knew of her amazing resilience, but she'd never been pushed to the limit like this before.
This class was everything.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Back and forth from these competitors.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. She hit her hard.
She's looking to go top rope.
Boom! Stomping. Ouch. And finds a counter.
Oh, stop.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
She anticipated that one.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
And that failed to hit the mark.
What a chop.
Counter on Kay Lee.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Yeah, and she is teetering on the edge of being eliminated from this tournament, Cole. And she really took her time getting out of that one.
Corey, Kay Lee Ray is known to be a bit of a daredevil in the ring. She's never afraid to put her body on the line for a win. How exactly does one measure up to compete with someone like that?
Oh, Cole, the key is to do everything you can to prevent Ray from putting anyone's body on the line. Slow things down. Don't let things get out of hand.
Trying to bring the fight again in this one.
And here comes Mrs. Wrestling.
And she's preventing Kay Lee Ray from dictating the pace of the match here, refusing to allow Ray to use her daredevil attacks.
Clothesline. Ow! Things not going how she'd like.
In a tournament situation, the physical pain just keeps piling up.
It's unfortunate, but it's true.
Second.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Kick out! Kick out!
This is amazing.
And Kay Lee is really being knocked around here.
Kay Lee's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Great counter.
Back to the schoolgirl.
Kick out just before two.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Two.
Watch out! What a cross body!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Candice is making it hard to get any offense on her.
LeRae stifling the opposition now.
Three!
Candice gets that set right back to her.
Four!
Whoa!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
She's on her last legs here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Ray has lost any momentum here.
Ray has to find a way to turn things around.
Beautiful athleticism. Hurricane Rana.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Beautiful takedown. Slides right in. Mrs. Gargano escape.
And she loses via submission.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to give this fight their all. It should be a fun one to watch.
Face off! Reversal, can they go on the attack?
Here it comes.
Neck breaker.
Middle rope.
Nobody home for that one.
She avoids the contact.
She goes for the quick pin. And the shoulder's up.
She still has her expelling unnecessary energy with that attempt.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, goes tumbling to the outside.
From the top.
Oh. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Corey, what do you think Charlotte's best strategy is here tonight?
Well, Cole, you can't go wrong with an old favorite, slowing down the pace of the match. The Queen's in control when she's in the ring and going at her pace instead of her opponent's.
Oh, my goodness.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Oh, backpack stunner!
giving her who all these people really paid to see.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
And she manages to beat the count.
Certainly has a flair for suspense.
Neck breaker from the second rope. Ripley gets her back.
Charlotte a step ahead there.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
German suplex!
Two!
Big overhand.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte.
Sleeper slam!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Slip behind, right to the left knee.
Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Eight!
Made her pay for her mistake. Setting foot in the ring now.
Nine!
On the
and Rhea Ripley is your winner.
A W for the Nightmare.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
This match ending by countout is not satisfying to the WWE Universe. I think they may demand a rematch.
And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
And she's stunned in the corner.
Boom! Right to the midsection.
Oh, yeah. She is really showing her confidence.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Two-handed chokeslam!
She adjusts it and reverses it.
So much damage inflicted.
Reversal! What a counter!
Series of reversals.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Looking bad for her here.
Yeah, and she is teetering on the edge of being eliminated from this tournament, Cole.
As unpleasant as Candice LeRae has been since she started following the Gargano way, you cannot deny how talented she is in the ring, Corey. How would you suggest gaining the upper hand against a veteran like LeRae, especially when you factor in her willingness to break the rules at times?
Overpower her. Look, Candice LeRae is a heck of a competitor, as tough as they come, but she's still, as you would say, Cole, pint-sized and can easily be treated as such.
LeRae can get it done in the ring, and I happen to think the Gargano way is second to none, but more often than not, Candice can't win when it comes to size, power, and strength.
Ripley unloading on her opponent.
And Candice LeRae basically being overpowered here. She might need to look into the Gargano way about now.
And what we're seeing here, guys, is just a constant beatdown.
Is this ever going to end?
I hope not.
Wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Short clothesline. Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two. Trifecta.
Rhea Ripley. The Nightmare delivering a riptide.
Of reversals there.
Drop kick. Rhea capitalizes there. Oh, and she turns it around. Quick thinking pays off.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Sidewalk slam.
Three.
Oh, foot just stomping down. She flips it back on her.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Four.
Oh.
Four.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, bang, face first.
Six.
All right, sliding back in.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Cover.
Two count.
And Rhea Ripley is your winner.
A W for the Nightmare.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
She was so committed to walking out the winner, I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.